You want to support Roller March Unfiltered? Be sure to join our Bring the Funk fan club. Every dollar that you give to us supports our daily digital show. There's only one daily digital show out here that keeps it black and keep it real. It's Roland Martin Unfiltered. Support the Roland Martin Unfiltered daily digital show by going to RolandMartinUnfiltered.com. You can make this possible. All right, folks, got some big news for you. I am returning to TV One. Okay, no, no, no. My show is staying right here. My show is staying right here. I am not, so again, so I was there for 13 years. There when Jonathan Rogers had that initial meeting with Alfred Liggins, before they even launched the network. So a couple months ago, Kathy Hughes reached out to me, of course, the founder of Radio One, now Urban One, asking me to actually co-host with Erica Campbell, of course, the Urban One Honors. And so I agreed to do so. So on May 16th, it is going to air on TV One and Cleo TV. Here is a snapshot.
Black women are fierce, brilliant, courageous, dope.
Black women are making a difference, making history, and changing the world.
I think about all of the black women who have showed up to fight for justice.
We are starting to finally accept all the skills and talents a woman can bring to the table.
Urban One, thank you. This one is so special.
All right, folks, it's a huge night, of course, so all the honorees are women, and so it's going to be a fantastic show, unbelievable artists performing, Da Brat, LeAndrea Johnson, of course, Avery Sunshine, and so it's going to be phenomenal, trust me, y'all do not want to miss it. So again, it's going to take place on May 16th, 2001, Urban One Honors presents Women Leading the Change. Trust me, folks, it's going to be 2021, my bad, May 16th, 2021. It's going to be a phenomenal, phenomenal show. You don't want to miss it. They're going to have it at 8 p.m. Eastern, their DMX Uncensored. And then, of course, Urban One Honors is going to air at 9 p.m. Eastern. So you do not want to miss it. And so I appreciate Kathy Hughes asking me to come back to host it. I had a great time with Erica Campbell. Both of us were co-hosts. And so we had a lot of fun shooting the show, taping it in Atlanta. And so I think y'all are going to enjoy it. So I can't wait. And so, yes, I cracked out the TV One golf gear that I made Lori Hall get me for this announcement. And so, again, I'll be back with the TV One folks and on the sister network, Cleo TV, May 16th, 2021, for Urban One Honors. So put it on your calendar, set your DVR, and you definitely want to check it out. All right, folks. All right, folks, back to our Roller Martin Unfiltered video in just one moment.
It's time to be smart. When we control our institutions, we win. We win. This is the most important news show on television of any racial background. Y'all put $2, $3, $4, $5, $10, $15, $20, $30 on this and keep this going. What you've done, Roland, since this crisis came out in full bloom. Anybody watching this, tell your friends, go back and look at the last 2 weeks, especially of Roland Martin Unfiltered. I mean, hell, go back and look at the last 2 days. You've had sitting United States Senators today, Klobuchar and Harris. Whatever you have that you have, you can bring to Roland Martin Unfiltered to support it. Please do, because this information may literally save your life.
Watch Roland Martin Unfiltered daily at 6 p.m. Eastern on YouTube, Facebook, or Periscope, or go to RolandMartinUnfiltered.com. Support the Roland Martin Unfiltered Daily Digital Show by going to RolandMartinUnfiltered.com. Our goal is to get 20,000 of our fans contributing $50 each for the whole year. You can make this possible. RolandMartinUnfiltered.com.